How to ace your exams?
Students think that the exams are the hardest thing on earth. But they become a happy challenge. In fact, if you follow my tips to get the grades and go beyond your expectations, you need to know about them.
1. Get prepared.
How to prepare yourself and how can I do it so you don't need to worry about it. Learn the subject or your course far before your exam date. This will help you to revise easily before the exam. For example, you learn the long answers and the hard questions a week before your exam starts. This will help you revise efficiently.
2. Organize your exam timetable.
Designing exam timetable is not a big deal. In fact, you mark the dates in which you will cover the specific course or subject. This will help you to prepare yourself for the exams. Furthermore, you can extend the days for your course if you feel that it may cause burden on you.
3. Get more from the teacher and from the books.
That means you try to ask the teacher to help you with that subject in which you think you are not confident with it. Or find more from books, like some use revision guides, that will help you get more knowledge about that topic or subject.
4. Ask the teacher or guardian that what topics or chapters are important.
Yes, you should ask your teacher that what topics you should cover your exam. That will save your time and you can revise more.
5. Think like your teacher.
If you are studying, think that you are a teacher that you trust upon, and yourself as the student. That will help you to cover the important notes in the passages or questions easily.
6. Study, take breaks, but not so long.
Every parent is concerned about their child that the exam is becoming a burden on him or her. But if the student studies calmly and take breaks, the student can get rid of the burden and will remember it for a long time.
7. Be confident and never lose hope.
I still remember that words from my friend, that he says if a big or difficult question or topic or passage is to be learned, don't panic, think that you can do it, you can learn it easily. Try to create self-confidence in you, but don't be overconfident, that will ruin your grades.
8. Don't skip or leave the easy stuff.
Even if you feel that this question is easy, don't skip it, because that may reject your marks. Go through it and revise every easy and important question.
9. Attend every class.
Don't skip school, attend every class. Get more from the class, and I believe it will help you in studies.
And 10. Keep your social groups and all connections with your media apart.
Whenever you are studying, try to switch off your mobile and keep your friends away from you if you are studying alone. But you can keep them if you are studying in pair. Nevertheless, focus on the subject or course, and keep the things far from you that will distract your studies.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope this will help you to earn your grades easily. But remember my words, be confident, and never lose hope. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, like my videos and share them to help your friend to learn efficiently.